Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
I'm gonna be completely honest, I expect something to happen. Okay, well, first things first, let's... let's get this off first. Ha! Interesting. Weird gun. Oh! Jesus! That is a lot. It's gonna be ugly as sin, but okay.
Thank you. The Zeremin. There is no life aboard. And yet, all the system can hear it sing.
What does it mean?
My child. I saw the chaos with my own eyes and brought many like you out of that hell. Now, I must send you back there. You are a child no longer, and you have a legacy to protect. Be swift. The Zeremin awaits.
There's nothing left on that wreck but bad memories. But if I can keep it from hurting anyone else, I'll go. Grineer. They heard the song too.
Yeah? The song is crowding me out. You must find its source alone.
And when I find it, then what?
You will know. You are a child of the void.
Queen wants the Zeremin for herself. I lost my family here. I'd sooner destroy it than see it in Grineer hands.
Thank you. That surge came from the reliquary drive. What are they doing down there?
Oh boy, man-made horrors beyond my imagination, comprehension, whatever.
What happened? Am I
dead? No, not you. This is not the homecoming we would have wished for you, but welcome home, all the same. Call me Quinn. We Holdfast are the last remaining crew of the Zeremin.
You can't be. The crew all died.
Mm-mm. The void creates. Death is merely a blank canvas. We numbered 5 not long ago. Poor Kira. The song broke down her resistance. She raised her voice in answer, and now she's one of them.
Wait. Are you saying that thing I just saw?
Was Kira, yes. That form is what awaits us, should we fail to hold fast. The others were all like us, once. But in time, they all drank from that bleak reliquary. And now they scream in chorus to the void. The Zeremin must be saved.
Saved? It's a graveyard.
Zeremin has suffered, but she can still be a barricade against what is yet to come, if you stand with us. Help us keep her out of the hands of invaders like these, Grenier. When you are ready, come to the lower decks. A void cascade is already breaking down what you accept as reality.
Great. Stupendous. Why do you call this? Much better. Hello, Mittens. This won't take 5 hours. So you can, sit in my lap.
Listen, kid. Hombask here. Quinn means well, but there ain't no stopping this. We're hungry, just like Kira was. Only a matter of time. Sooner Quinn admits that to himself, the better.
Grenier restarted the damaged reliquary drive. They unleashed a cascade of void contamination. Void manifestations from beyond the membrane. We've come to know them as Thrax. They will attack and possess our exolizers, making the unit spread void contamination instead of cleansing it.
Contamination's messing with transference.
Damn it. The void has taken this exolizer. It's making the contamination worse. You wield the void. Try to purge it. These interlopers have barely set foot aboard the Zeremin. Yet the void has seen something like them before. These half-made manifestations mirror them, but a different them.
They look older, bigger, like ancestors maybe. But how?
Void Cascade losing steam.
Atop!
Marking a possessed exilizer. Deal with it while you still can. Trauma of what happened on the ship. But do you remember her promise? To build a new world without strife, violence, or poverty.
We can talk about it sometime when I'm not fighting for my life, okay?
A void manifestation is possessing an exilizer. Stop it before it beats the Cascade. Remember that first Harvest Festival? Children laughing in the agrobiomes? I wait for what could have been.
Yeah. I remember. The singing. Picking fruit under those warm lights. Hands stained purple with Lothlerberry juice. You really think things could have been different?
I...
Quinn? What's happening?
The contamination. It amplifies the song. We're running out of time. It'll pull the void contamination right off of them. Possessed exilizer located. Purge it and make it work for us. Keep those manifestations away from the exilizers. Contamination spreading.
What the fuck is this?
critical levels. Your time is running out. Cascade intensified. Contamination dropping. Subsiding. I no longer detect new void manifestations. It is safe to stand down. Please, return to the chrysalis. Must understand, the Zeremin is yours now. You inherited it, along with the duty to protect it.
I'm not afraid of responsibility, but this is where everything that could go wrong went wrong. Once we're done here, I'm done here.
Wait. Listen. Void flood. Get to floor Sigma D7. Archimedean Yanta will direct you from there.
Aren't you a fascinating anomaly? Anomalies. Oh, right. Explanations. When consciousness and void come together, it makes a thing. For example, me. Not nearly as fascinating as you, though.
Yes, we covered conceptual embodiment in TA.
Kira called them angels. But then what does that make us? We gestated in the belly of the Zeremin beast, same as them. Woke when we heard those words call us, same as them. but we aren't like them. And I'll be damned if we don't go down fighting. Right?
The angels are tearing through the Albrecht membrane. Void is flooding in through the ruptures they've created. The Zaraman's automatic phytoplast system is damaged and overwhelmed. Seems its designer, me, neglected to envision a situation like this. We need to resort to manual application. Gather up nearby phytoplast and stuff it in the ruptures. The Zaraman high and dry.
Stood for something once. Oh, the Orican draped her in all their hollow pride and pomposity. But to the ordinary families, she meant hope. Earth was ruined. Mars arid. Lua fractured. Tau would have been a chance to begin again. We shall not fear to take the leap across the gulf to fair.
The wall betwixt is dark and deep. A home awaits us there. Yeah, we really thought we'd make it.
This is about as bad as it could be. It's Kira. She's mutating, heading straight for the reliquary drive. We won't be able to resist her song. She knows us too well.
You can hold out. I know you can.
Did you have a chance to ask it where it came from before you killed it? Not bad for a day's work.